There's this one guy. The guy's father doesn't know about his son. So he comes into the basement one night when he's supposed to be out of town. Catches his son. So he starts beating him. But not like the slap kind, like the real kind. And the boy says, "Stop." The father yells, "Get out." And eventually, the boy did.
Friends since like elementary school. And we made this pact.
Making your life to live in hell. Making the lives of the less fortunate more tolerable. Do it!
Well, there I was. Thought I was doing great.
Filthy goddamn helpless world.
And, anyway.
So much pain, you know?
Really thought I was championing that. Just really trying to keep my flag flying. It was over in like 10 seconds, 7 seconds. Look at me.
So small I couldn't breathe. Look out at the ocean, and I think, a douchebag. High school counts for jack shit. Cobain, Quentin Tarantino, De Niro, Pacino, all high school dropouts. I hated high school, and I look out at this vast, limitless expanse. And it's like, that's your life, man. Do anything. Be anything. Screw high school. That's just a blip in your timeline.
One more spoon of cough syrup now. Whoa.